Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Military Affairs Channel. This time we will discuss in depth the sophistication of the Russian Sukhoi PAK-Fei T-50G2. PAK-Fei T-50 is the name of the prototype aircraft, although it is unlikely to be the name for the production aircraft designed by Sukhoi for the PAK-Fei program. It turns out that this aircraft is a twin-engine, single-seat stealth fighter jet, and will be the first operational aircraft in Russian service to use stealth technology. The aircraft is designed for air superiority and roll attack, with plans to have supercruise, stealth, supermaneuverability, and advanced avionics to overcome previous generations of fighter aircraft, as well as land and maritime defenses. Frontline Aviation's Airborne Perspective is a fifth-generation fighter program of the Russian Air Force. The PAK-FA is intended to be the successor to the MiG-29 and Su-27 in the Russian Air Force, as well as serve as the basis for the fifth-generation fighter currently under development. This aircraft was developed by Sukhoi and Hindustan Aeronautics Limited to the Indian Air Force. The T-50 prototype first flew on the 29th of January 2010, and the first production aircraft are scheduled for delivery to the Russian Air Force from late 2016 or early 2017. Prototypes and start of production will use a highly upgraded variant of the AL-31F engine used by the Su-27 family as a temporary engine, while a new design power plant is being developed. The aircraft is expected to have a service life of up to 35 years. So the ultimate goal was to scale the T-50 as best it could in hopes of emulating its extraordinary maneuverability. However, one detail has to be sacrificed. Namely, the second upper cell must be removed to get the best efficiency on the road prop wash. After a week of construction completion, the T-50 was finally able to fly. After several battles, I personally can say that this PAK-Fei T-50 has the widest or best flight range among all Park Flyers international aircraft. Everyone was surprised during their first flight because the plane felt very stable, like flying with the gyro on, but very agile in flight and every maneuver. It feels like flying on rails, no matter where I direct the plane to fly. Share your thoughts and comments below. And if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell for more like today. Thanks for watching and see you next time.